On number two, if you can move the dice around to a different number,
we could check that later on, isn't it? On the way out or something. We'll just leave it there for the night. Mm-hmm. We'll check it later.
Come and throw something at us if you can. We are not afraid. We do not mind if you want to throw anything at us. We are here for physical phenomena. So, that is physical activity that you can provide for us within the non-physical world.
As you was talking, I thought I heard a voice over on the top.
I thought it was you shouting, Luke.
No.
Because I was walking
on. You tried to talk to us. Were you trying to speak over...
What was that?
That was
a throw. It moved. Something thrown. Where'd you put that dice?
On that pole, up by the pole.
Oh, on the pole, that pole.
Oh, it fell off. Did you put it on top of it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it fell off.
Did you put it on top, Siri?
Yeah.
It's not there. It's on number six.
It's on the floor, it's fell off.
That is how I put it. Yeah. So I put that
See, the interesting thing to me is, Luke heard, right, a noise first, and then that happened.
Do you think it was that dice that you heard?
Yeah, it definitely was.
Yeah.
So let me, because it sounded like
the sound.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
No. But like I'm saying, if you put it here,
it's not going to move either, and there's no wind to move
two.
That.
Yeah, put it
two. I was saying if you put it there, it's going to fall that way.
Yes.
Yeah.
And not that way.
Put it on there.
Yeah.
So, if we put that back on there,
mm-hmm. We'll leave it again.
I'll leave my camera.
You're going to leave your camera here?
Yeah.
They never do it though when the camera's on it.
No.
It never happens.
I don't know.
Does it?
No.
There we go. See what this is. Okay, the necrophonic app session! Alleluia, alleluia. Praise the Lord Almighty, alleluia, alleluia. Prestanti Domini. Which means, present thee in front of me. Present the Lord in front of me.
Hi there.
That's what it
sounds
like to me.
Hi there.
Hello. Hello there, spirit friend from the non-physical world. My name is Ali, this is Sadie, this is Kim, and this is Luke. We are here to speak to you so you can give us your story. Can you tell us what your name is, please?
That went with drip, that was something different.
Yeah.
I think it was that way, Luke.
Something
that way.
Like thrown or
again.
Something.
It definitely weren't the drip.
What?
Was that you? Did you do that? Can you see us?
That's a fuck off bitch. I thought I said that.
Excuse me, bitch.
What the hell? Did you just swear? Did you just swear?
Not very nice.
No.
No. Are you speaking in a foreign language? What did you say?
Bitch.
What?
It's not wrong.
What did you say? Could you tell us the name of this location, please? Tell us the name.
Shit.
What?
What?
What was that?
Where?
I've just seen something black go over your head, Luke.
What?
Something fell. Like rushed out to me. I think it's my coat that fell off my bag.
I can't. You're not singing.
What?
You're not
focusing.
Focusing.
Summit.
You are now.
Summit.
Forced it.
I just saw something black over your head.
Something like, then I heard something, like, I don't know what it was. I'm opening it, the my coat fell off my bag.
Hold Why on. Would your coat fall off your bag?
No, nah, my coat's there, look.
Hold on.
On my bag.
Where's the...
Oh, God, I don't know where to go yet.
Oh, God. I really want to do it, I really want to do it. Oh.
Do it.
Go!
Do it.
I'm going on my own.
Do it.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
I'm sure that just said do it.
Tell him to do it.
I'll put the cat in my bag. What?
Yeah.
Do you have a name?
Yeah.
What?
I think there's somebody there crawling underneath that fucking thing.
Human?
A rock, I don't know. If it is human, I fucking read them. No, right under there. I fucking seen a figure type thing going in there. Oh, I fucking hope that is. Oh, fuck's sake, it's going to be fucking... It's like in there, it was like in there, it's like... Oh, for fuck's sake, don't do that, you haven't got a camera on yet.
How many spirits are here? Can you tell us how many spirits are in the caves?
Eight.
Oh, you heard eight.
I heard eight. Did you hear three? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
See, this is the thing that's interesting, isn't it?
Yeah. What
everyone's ears...
Different.
...thingy, you know what I mean? It's like... We all hear a different thing.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Do we all come from the non-physical world? And then when we pass away from here, we go back to the non-physical world. Is that correct?
Or are you in heaven?
Heaven?
Yeah, it says
that. That just said heaven.
It says something like that, didn't it? Why what? Why do you keep saying why? Why don't you know anything? Here. Who's here? There's a voice there, by the way, that's whispering a lot.
Yeah.
Isn't there? It's whispering a lot.
I think it's worth, right, putting it into night vision, going as dark as we can,
right,
and just going right down
to the furthest point.
To the furthest point.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is that what you just want to do, yeah?
Yeah.
Got the furthest point?
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I think it's worth it.
Whoa!
Huh. Then.
No, it was all, it wasn't thinging. It was all blur.
Oh.
I thought, fuck.
Yeah.
So.
What are we doing now, Kim?
Hey?
What are we doing now?
We're coming down here now. The lights are off.